Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can generate AI videos with the help of Leonardo AI. So here you can see these are the sample videos that I have got over here, and previously Leonardo AI was only able to generate AI images from text, but now we will be also able to generate AI videos. So let's see how we can do that. So first thing, just go to Leonardo AI's homepage, and here you'll be having something called as motion. So just click that and you'll be getting a tutorial on what is the new feature all about, and they'll be having here a small demo on how this is going to work. And the first step of generating an AI video is we need to generate an AI image. So for that, to the left you'll be having this image generation. Just open it in new tab. Here just paste the prompt of your image, and that image will be later getting converted to a video. And the dimension of the image will be equal to the dimension of the video. And in case if you want to change the height and width, you can just change the height and width over here. So this is totally up to you. And just click on generate. So these are the images that I get. And now if you want to convert them to video, what you need to do is just go back. And to the left, you'll be having this personal feed. Just click that. And here you will have all the images that you have generated using Leonardo AI. So these are the recent images that we did right now. And now what you need to do is just click on any of these images. You'll be getting a new option called as image to motion, and it clearly says generate video from this image. And that is what we are going to do now. Click that, and here you'll be getting an option which is called as motion strength. So this basically determines the movement of the characters in our image. So by default it is at 5. I would recommend you to have it somewhere around 7 or in case 8 also. And this is the visibility in case if your image is going to be private or public. What it means by public is that your image will be visible to everyone, like it will come in the feed over here. So that's up to you. And click on generate, and it is about 25 tokens. And after this, just click on view generation. The image will be getting loaded over here. So this is the video that I get. So this looks like super cool, seriously. And in case if you want to download the video, you can just click on download mp4. That video will be getting automatically downloaded. In case if you are out of ideas and you want to generate some other person's image into a video, for example, this is our normal feed in Leonardo AI. And what if I want to generate a video from any of these images? In that case, what you can do is you can just click on that image, and here also you'll be having this image to motion. And if I click it again, we'll be getting the same option. So in case if you want to convert other person's image in the feed, you can do this. And also, if you want to watch what videos other people have generated, you need to click on the motion option over here. And here we will be having the list of videos that are generated by all the users over here. So you can just watch it through, and you can also like download these videos. So you can click on download and just use it for your purpose also. So this is like a game changing feature from Leonardo AI, and I really think this is going to easily take out all the other existing AI video generators. So let me know in the comments what you think about this feature, and do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI and programming. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.